Alright guys, if you couldn't tell by the title of today's video, it really isn't anything I normally post onto the channel, but for those of you guys who may not know, I tore my meniscus, my LCL, and my ACL around March of last year, and I had just now got around to getting the surgery, which was in May of 2018 this year. But yeah, like last year the injury happened when I was playing in a basketball game. I came down for the rebound, and as I was coming down, I shifted too much of my weight onto my right knee, and then yeah, the rest is history from there. But you know, me being so damn stupid and hard-headed, I didn't think to get it checked out, because like afterwards, a few minutes later, I was walking around and honestly, I didn't even feel that much pain, so I thought I could play in my next game. And then a few minutes later into that game, me being checked in, my knee just simply gave out. I was on the floor grabbing in pain. Then like a few minutes later, I would get up and walk again. And over the course of about a year or so, I would go back and play, hurt it again in pickups or something like that, and just repeat that process over and over again. I know it was so stupid of me, but I just have so much love for the game of basketball and the competitiveness that it comes with. I did not want to let the game go. And then when I got the news for the surgery, that I needed surgery on my knee, it really just made me feel like shit, honestly. I had like this big emptiness inside of me. So yeah, in May, I got the surgery, and now as I'm recording this video, I am 4 months post-operation. I just got declared to start doing basketball-related drills. I can't do full contact drills, so it's mainly just shooting and working on my handles again. So yeah, man, this injury was really just mentally and physically tough. I wish there was a way I could describe it to you guys and let y'all know how challenging it really is, but I don't know, it's really indescribable. It's one of those things where you kind of have to go through it in order to, you know, realize what it's like, but I would not wish this on my worst enemy, man. Those first few weeks after this surgery are so rough. Everything is a struggle, even just getting up to go to the bathroom or taking a shower. But it really has opened my eyes, and I've learned a big lesson to appreciate everyday activities that I can do, and it's made me think to not take advantage over all the little stuff, man. But in the clips I have on screen here, this really is, it's just kind of something for me. I want to see what I need to do in order to work on my shot and fix it, because I haven't shot a basketball in months now. And I don't know, I think it's kind of cool to look back on this and say, hey, this is where I was in September, and this is where you are now, maybe a year from now, a couple months from now, who knows. But if you're an athlete playing for your college, high school, club team, whatever it may be, and you're going through something like this, I know it's tough, but if you just put in the work into the rehab, do everything that's asked of you, and don't rush, you know, coming back from an injury, everything is just going to be smooth sailing. And a quote that I heard from Kobe Bryant talking about an injury he had just really stuck with me these past few months here. And he said that you're never really the same after an injury, but it doesn't mean that you won't be any good. So maybe if you're watching this and you're going through something like an ACL tear or just any injury, then that's something to keep in mind. I'm sorry if you guys are subscribed here for Black Ops content or Call of Duty content, but just a little update here on that. I am going to start hitting the Black Ops 4 videos hard come October, because the game obviously does come out in October, and I plan on making streams. I'm going to be uploading more than likely daily, if not every other day for sure, because there's just so much content in that game, and I've put in so much money into this channel pretty much over the past few months here. I'm getting a new computer, which is like $2,000. I'm getting 1 gig internet as well. And so yeah, just be prepared to have so much content come your way in the next few months here. I am so excited, I'm so motivated, and I just cannot wait to see what's in store for the channel here. Thank you guys for all your support. It just really, I can't tell you guys how much it means to me. Like, just every single feedback, comment, like, whatever it may be, view, thank you literally for coming by, checking out this channel that I have, the videos that I produce. Thank you for all your love, your support. It means a whole lot to me, and I'm gonna keep pushing hard come Black Ops 4, come 2019, and I got a lot of good stuff planned here. So thank you all so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Till next time, I'll see you later.